Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. I'm using the webcam right now because my mom's camera is actually out of batteries, so I don't want to wait until tomorrow and, you know, charge it, because I would have to make the video over again, or not over again, but tomorrow, and tomorrow is the 4th of July, so I'm probably busy tomorrow. But anyway, I have a kind of a haul and a package from chrisfitter1. Awesome person, channel in description, please subscribe to his channel. So let's start off with the haul first. I got one thing from Target, and I'm in a storage room so it looks messy, and it is a Dark Knight Rises figure, Movie Masters figure, and this is one of the figures I wanted the most, and it is Bane. So, yeah. I don't really want the Batman. They had a lot of Batman there. And they only had, like, two Banes. And no Alfred. He seems hardest. But Bane looks so awesome, so I wanted to get him. Next, I want to get Catwoman, so that's awesome. Then, this was in a mall. And our malls are, like, out an hour away. I went to Spencer's and got keychains. One, I got Batman. And then I got his arch enemy, the Joker. So, yes. Now, the package from chrisfitter1. This guy is seriously awesome. He gave me four figures, two carded and two loose, and they're all from 4, 5, and 6, mainly episode 6, all episode 6. So I'm gonna start off with the loose ones. The first one he gave me, and these both are Saga Collection. The first one is Bib Fortuna. I have the Power of the Force one, but I like the detail on this one better. Not much articulation, but he just looks better, I think. And I do have the Power of the Force one, so. There's that. He comes with a stand, but this figure doesn't really need a stand. And the next one is, I had this figure a long, long time ago, but I lost her, and it is, hold on, let me get her accessory in the right way. Saga Collections released on the Saga Legends card, Princess Leia in Bosch disguise, I really like this figure, let me see, really, really like, her face sculpt and stuff. I like the ponytail there. I think she has a bun in the movie, but yeah, I used to have this figure a long time ago, but I lost her. So there's those two, and she comes with her staff thing and a detonator. Now onto the card figures. Now, when I'm in New York now, and even on the bag, he put to the 101 Jenko. My name. Now, I was living in LA, and in LA there were no new vintage collection, like deleted scenes and like new. There was only episode 1 figures and old vintage collection figures. So he gave me two deleted scenes figures. The first one, and I did want these figures, and he gave me the two I probably wanted the most, and that is Luke Skywalker, lightsaber construction, Return of the Jedi. The figure is awesome. And the one I wanted the most is Princess Leia. Very nice figure. So a repack of the vintage collection one, just paint job is different, but that doesn't matter to me because I have the vintage collection one, but I want to get every Princess Leia figure because I almost have every Padme figure. So when I'm done with that, I'm gonna try to get every Princess Leia figure. So yes. So that is my haul. Bane today. I love this figure. The chains. Oops. This cape is Joker and Batman. They also had Wonder Woman and Superman, but I like Joker and Batman more. And these two. So, definitely, check out his chrisfitter1's channel, link in the description, and I'm gonna promise to do a collection video on a camera, a normal camera. So, yeah, thanks for watching, please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.